I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a device from using end-to-end encryption for Facebook Messenger. In an age where privacy is more important than ever, using end-to-end encryption in our messaging apps gives us that extra layer of security for our personal conversations. But what happens when you no longer use a device, or you've decided that a specific device should no longer have access to those encrypted messages? In this video, I'll show you how to remove a device from using end-to-end encryption for Facebook Messenger, ensuring that your private conversations remain just that. Private, and only accessible where you want them to be. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. And to be clear, you can only remove a device from using Facebook Messenger's end-to-end encryption from a mobile device and not through a web browser. You'll land on your Facebook Messenger home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then tap the settings icon at the top of this menu. The Facebook Messenger settings menu opens. Step 3. Tap Privacy and Safety in this menu. The Privacy and Safety screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Security section, and then tap End-to-End Encrypted Chats. The associated screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap Security Alerts in this menu. The Security Alerts screen opens. Step 6. Tap View Logins in this menu. The Login screen is shown, where you'll see a list of devices you can send and receive end-to-end encrypted messages and calls on using Facebook Messenger. Step 7. Tap the device you want to remove from using end-to-end encryption on Facebook Messenger. The login info for that device is shown. Step 8. Tap Logout. A window pops up that lets you know if you log back into Facebook Messenger on this device, you won't see any end-to-end encrypted messages that were sent while you were logged out. Step 9. Tap Remove. You'll be logged out of Facebook Messenger on that specific device, and again, you won't see any messages that were sent and received through Facebook Messenger on this device while you were logged out. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.